All right. How do you know what your destiny is? Write this down. I'm going to tell you right now. Number one, go out and buy my book called Authority. Number two, go out and buy my book called The Power of Vision. Look at the last chapter. Number three, go out and buy my book, Discovering Purpose. Look at chapter 4, 5, 6, and 7. Number five, go out and buy my book, Understanding Your Potential. All these books tell you to find your destiny. But for the sake of those who don't like to read, I will give you three of the principles. Number one, your purpose and your destiny is whatever makes you angry. That's your purpose and your destiny. Your anger is your purpose and your destiny. What do you mean, Dr. Monroe? Well, whatever makes you angry, you're supposed to fix. Everyone was born to solve a problem. Every time you see the problem, you become angry. No one else becomes angry, just you. That's a sign that that's your area of destiny. So go find your anger. Every great woman and man was angry, all of them. Hallelujah. Number two, how do you find your destiny? What would you do for no paycheck? Let me say it another way. What would you do without compensation? What would you do if you never get paid to do it? That's your destiny. Because destiny doesn't work for money. Mm-hmm. That's why a person who found their destiny don't have a job. Because destiny is not a job. It's an assignment. Bill Gates was talking to someone. They asked him, what is the key to your success? He said, I found something I love to do more than money. I love to invent things. It's my passion. What I invent solves problems. Number three, finally, what is your destiny? Your destiny is your passion. Every human has passion, but our culture hides it. Our culture says, pursue a career for paycheck, not for passion. And so you live just to survive, not to make a difference.
CMB, Tushy Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track of Onika Mirage, y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this business. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until